A box and whisker plot is a graph of a data set that uses boxes and lines to visually display the data. It is basically a five-number summary of the data. Let's say that a rapidly rising Instagram fitness model's daily t-shirt sales for the last 31 days are listed here, and we want to create a box and whisker plot for this data. The first thing we need to do is find the five numbers that define the box and whisker plot, which are the lowest value in the data set, Q1 or quartile 1, which is the 25th percentile, the median, which is also Q2, the 50th percentile, Q3, or quartile 3, which is the 75th percentile, and the highest value in the data set. To find these, we're going to arrange the data in order from smallest to largest. Once we've done this, we can see that the smallest value is 8 and the highest value is 52. Next, we need to find the median. It will be the middle value here, 26, with 15 values to the left and 15 values to the right. To find Q1, we find the median of the 15 values to the left. Again, 15 is an odd number, so it's the middle value here of 17. To find Q3, we find the median of the 15 values to the right. Once again, 15 is an odd number, so it's the middle value here, 38. Now that we have our five numbers, we can draw a horizontal axis like this. I'm going to put a mark on the axis near the left end of the line and mark that as 5, slightly less than the lowest value in the data set. Then I'm going to put a mark near the right end of the line and mark it as 55, slightly higher than the highest value in the data set. Next, I'm going to put marks on the axis equidistant from one another and mark them in increments of 5, like this. So now, slightly above the axis, we're going to draw the graph. First, we want to find the lowest value in the data set, which is 8, on the axis, and go up and put a dot there. Now we're going to do the same for the highest value in the data set, 52, so put a dot here. If you're drawing this by hand, try and make sure that these are at the same level to keep the graph looking clean and balanced to the viewer. Next, we're going to locate Q1, 17, on the axis and go up and draw a vertical line there, like this. Now find the median value of 26 on the axis and again go up and draw a vertical line there. Then find Q3, which is 38 on the axis, and once again go up and draw a vertical line there. Next, we're going to connect these lines, which will basically form two boxes next to one another. And then draw a line from the least value dot on the left to the box on the left. Then draw a line from the highest value dot on the right to the box on the right. And our box and whisker plot is complete. Box and whisker plots can compare data sets to one another, as you see here, and they can also tell us about the distribution of the data. For example, if the median is near the center of the box, the distribution is approximately symmetric. If the median falls to the left or right of the center of the box, the distribution is positively or negatively skewed. And if the lines are about the same length, the distribution is approximately symmetric. And if one side of the line is longer than the other, the distribution is positively or negatively skewed. All right, my friends, hopefully this video helped you out. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.